Will we find diamonds on the moon? Some geologists think so, and the Apollo 12 astronauts could be bringing back important evidence. But for Richard Gordon, Charles Conrad, and Alan Bean, the moon was theirs for the asking.
Engines running, commit, liftoff. We have liftoff, 11:22 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Chief Conrad reports that your program is in.
Okay, we just lost the platform, gang. I don't know what happened here. We had everything in the world drop out.
Conrad gave a nice laconic twist to Neil Armstrong's memorable phrase, a small one for Neil, but a long one for me.
No. Let me come. Gonna run through this crater. Here I come. Now, wait a minute. Lem, egress, 5, 6, 15.
The camera was upside down as Bean descended, but at least it was still working.
Actually, it went in sideways, and it's kind of also covered with dirt. You wouldn't know what color it was.
It's just sitting on the lunar surface, and I really find it hard to believe that the engine exhaust couldn't blow that rock away. It's only about 3.5 inches by 3.5 inches.
Inevitably, this Apollo 12 mission lacked some of the drama of that pioneering first landing. Terribly disappointing, too, the breakdown of the color TV pictures. We saw so little of this mission on the moon. For the complete record, we must await the color film to illustrate Conrad's delirious reaction. Holy cow, it's beautiful!